Now, the global tally of coronavirus cases has surpassed 36 million, with over 1 million fatalities. India has registered 971 deaths and over 78,000 new cases overnight. How the virus is wreaking havoc around the globe in this report.
Coronavirus cases and deaths continue to rise across the globe as nations ramp up struggles to contain the spread. The Americas remain the theater with grimmest COVID-19 pictures. The US continues to lead the world in coronavirus numbers with more than 7.5 million infections and over 211,000 deaths. However, President Donald Trump has called the COVID-19 disease a blessing from God for him.
I view it different. It's a cure. For me, I walked in, I didn't feel good. A short 24 hours later, I was feeling great. I wanted to get out of the hospital. And that's what I want for everybody. I want everybody to be given the same treatment as your president, because I feel great. I feel like perfect. So I think this was a blessing from God that I caught it. This was a blessing in disguise.
In Latin America, Oxfam's regional director says the COVID-19 has dragged millions of people from the middle classes back to below the poverty line. Over the past 60 days, 11 countries and territories in the Caribbean have moved from moderate to the intense transmission of the virus. Brazil has passed the mark of 5 million confirmed cases. The country approaches the 150,000 deaths in the second most deadly coronavirus outbreak outside the US.
Brazil this week reaches the sad mark of 5 million COVID-19 cases. That number is much greater due to low testing levels and the under-notification of the disease. Very soon, we will reach 150,000 deaths, a frightening number. With regards to this, we are seeing the authorities easing social distancing more and more, despite the number of cases.
Meanwhile, in Europe, France has reported over 18,000 new cases, a new high in single-day infections. Italy has imposed new restriction measures as infections in the country rose to 62,000. Czech Republic has also reported more than 5,000 new cases, highest one-day tally since pandemic started.